Yeah, that's like growing at home, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly.
Perfect. What's it like, guys?
It's good.
For eight, yeah. The first time in a coffee shop for a year.
More than a year, really.
Mm-hmm. Yep, more than a year since last March.
Here's your juice, darling.
And so you've got your juice. You got Coke, yeah.
Here's yours, darling.
And so what have you got?
Lovely
sandwiches. Just right. Oh, yes, thank you.
I'll come and grab it.
Yes, please. Thank you.
Are you
going to
drink more Percy Pig as well, is
he?
We'll have to get some
milk.
Yeah, Percy Pig
is for
Enzo, yeah.
Yeah,
Enzo. That's it. He's got Percy Pig.
What does the coffee pig taste like?
Really strange. Pink. Not wearing my mask.
I have a taste like Coke.
You feel less sick?
Is really weird. Oh, that's so hot. Yeah. And so that's boiling.
I think Coke is a really good
thing to keep in the car to buy some. Really did you get some of that from Aldi? Yeah.
What?
Coke.
Daddy, yes.
Excellent. So that's good.
But I've got cans as well that you can have in the car.
Oh, that's brilliant. That's what I thought it was at first. It's a juice thing, isn't it?
There you are, darlings.
We're so
high. There's yours.
We are, aren't we? Isn't it so lovely? What a lovely, is it? Was it like Enzo? Is it? Does it make you go like that? Does it make you go... Come, let me have a sip.
Okay.
So how interesting that they're building on the other side of the road, on the south north.
Yes, just
south.
Over there.
What's that code over there? Oh. It's got like 70% off.
Carphone Warehouse. 70% off furniture. Oh, it's a gift.
I'm just hungry.
What?
You won't be on the scene for me.
That's so nice, so creamy. Enzo, do you want to try a bit?
Yeah.
And so, do you want some cake? Is that some? No.
How interesting.
Mm.
What do you drink?
Sorted. Oh, we've got a nice cup of tea.
Lovely tea as well.
Oh, it's really nice tea. This is so nice. The last time that we came here was, I think, Enzo. We met Amelia for a cup of tea, and Enzo was two months old.
I think the last time I came here, I think it was with Nana.
Oh yeah, and we came here all with Nana, didn't we?
Mummy.
Yeah, I did a video when we were all at Marks and Spencer's with Nana. That will be on our computer somewhere, won't it? Do you remember? Yeah. Whoa, that's hot, Enzo, hot. Yeah, not that one.
Why is it?
Oh, it's really nice tea.
What is it next to?
Rich, you have some of this cake.
I have some.
She used to love ham.
So we could buy some ham.
Yeah.
It's an easy thing to make sandwiches.
Yep. It is, yeah, and if she likes it, that'd be great. That's a ham sandwich in the day.
Yeah.
Perfect. Yep, so we'll get some ham.
Tony,
I buy the honey roast ham, is really nice. The honey wafer roast ham, it's quite nice. It's got a bit of a smoked flavour.
I'll get some of that.
Yeah. And a big slab of... Did you get a big block of cheese?
Yeah.
Oh, excellent.
And I got some nice cheese, and I got some more cheese, because there's adults.
Yep.
There's Richard's parents.
Yep. And,
I got a chicken.
Oh, superb. Yeah.
Bacon sausages.
Yum.
Chicken goujons.
Yum.
Corned beef,
yep.
Burgers, hot dogs, burgers,
chicken korma.
Yep,
perfect. Do you want me to bring any tins of coconut?
I'll take all of those.
Okay, spaghetti hoops. I can bring a couple of tins, but we can buy some when we're there, can't we?
I've added some tins of beans.
Are you filming
it? Yes. We're all talking about what we're going to take on holiday, and it's on film!
And some...
Because they're going on holiday!
Yeah, jacket taken.
On Friday. Today is Monday today, and we're going on holiday on Friday, down to the beach. Yay!
Beach.
So that will be... That'll be me mammoth packing all the kids' clothes.
Upload the video.
There's hardly any time. We're nearly there.
It's so dark though, the video. It looks very black. That's nice. We've all had a nice photo all together. Oh, look.
You're not going to put that back in your mouth, are you? She's going to put it back in her mouth. Sandwich. Perfect. Yummy. Oh, you've got your... By the way, just
turn from behind here. I've got my fist.
Now, you see, watch this. This is not a normal sandwich. This is a mutant sandwich.
Well, that's right. Look the way he just goes and then. Yeah. I'll call that and I'll up one.
Yeah. Oh, yes. What?
Hang it out.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
Take care.
Oh, no, you're kidding me. Are you kidding?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Nobody here is very
close. I think it might.
Well, that's a shock. That they're building the other side of Mowbray. And it looks like originally they were putting a planning for a lorry park. But it looks like it's not going to be a lorry park. I see the sign, something around that.
Okay,
good, good. Here,
we're
like to place the boys' stuff here.
Righty-ho. Ah, Enzo needs some more vests. He needs some vests for his pyjamas. Shall I put some of these in, Mum? Because he needs some of these vests. Let me come back and, he needs some vests.
I can see t-shirts. Oh, I think they're further down there.
Oh, wow, yeah. Long sleeve.
He
needs bits. Could you see if you can find some vests for Enzo, a pack of three that have long sleeves?
Well, just make sure that I need it. You all right, Leah?
Six to eight?
I do not want Spider-Man.
Nine to ten. Probably the best, bigger the best.
You really want to...
You've got ten pairs.
Perfect. Pop them in.
Hold on,
he's
probably getting blind to
better. Yeah.
Because
he's going to
grow,
isn't he? Do you like those
totes? They're perfect.
Oh, I love them.
You get ten.
Where's she gone? There you are. You're all right. What do you want?
I want to.
Go, Renzo. Don't push him. No! Hug. Enzo, stop. They want a hug, not push.
Hi. So I'm trying to find a pair of shoes, but the arms just come off. I'm so determined I'm going to try that shoe on.
We need to get out of there, so I see it's just driving them mad. Is it a size 5 or 6?
Oh my god, I don't even think it's my size after all that. Say bye-bye, bye hand, bye shopping. Yeah, they're nice. Yeah, no, I just want a plain white. Yeah. This way. There's a car.